Former Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak has been ordered back to a prison in Cairo, having appeared in court in apparently much improved health, smiling and waving to the public. He had been detained in a military hospital. The 84-year-old's retrial for being complicit in the killing of protesters is due to start in May.